Dudes. How's everybody doing today? We're back. More mysteries to Sith. Oh god. It's happening. We haven't crashed yet either, which is good, right? Right? I'm gonna keep trying to tell myself that. But go ahead and get started. Moving shipyards. I think that's where it was. Oh, we still have that low FOV. Oh well. Not to worry. Decently far in the game right now, actually. He's level 10, only 14 levels, so. So, let's see what we can do. Come on. that's a rocket launcher guy. Man, he's gonna die down there. Hold it. Up here, right? Yeah, there's nothing up here. Alright, let's go. Oh, hang on a second. Where's my death count? One second. Stream Elements is not displaying my death count. That's not good. It's still not displaying my death count. Not sure why. Oh, we'll take a look at it later. You can always type in, death count, and it should work. Okay, not sure what's going on. Stream Elements does not appear to be working. Type in death count to get an accurate count of my deaths because it's not working. We're gonna leave that there for now. God, here comes the fan.
That was close.
Alright. Pretty dark down here. It's not the ability I wanted to use. Come on, come here. Sweet Pacta. Carbonite gun, which I don't think I've ever used in one of my runs. It's really a novelty. Save the armor vest for later.
You can't escape.
Vest. Don't need any of that.
I think I can use this.
Let's see.
She's over here!
Fly out the door. Oh, I just got one of them.
Where the fuck is that baloney coming out of the slicer?
Soon. What are you doing there? Aw, I didn't kill him. What's up, Donut? He's trying to kill these chumps with the vacuum of space, but it didn't work.
I wonder what that did.
Secrets to have. 2 out of 4. Alright. What's good? Not much, man. How you been? How's your vacation been? Awesome, we leave tomorrow morning. Nice, man. I'm glad you had a good time. If anybody needs some rest and relaxation, it's definitely you. I don't know where these chumps are. Oh, there they are. Coming up there next week. Oh, man. Where are you gonna be staying? King doesn't know. Aren't they out of state now?
Over there.
It's his birthday next Saturday. Oh, okay. Let's tell him happy birthday. Some free time Sunday, we could probably get together for something. Yeah, man, I'm definitely down. Ow. That hurt more than expected. Definitely have to get together for something. I don't know what, because there's nothing to do around here, but definitely have to meet up for something. Oh god, healing. 4 points into healing.
Good thing for me these guys are sloppy. Card would add him shot. Now,
how much left
Carabani's
in this game?
Collection.
This is level 11, so 4 levels.
Don't know I'm here. Over there.
are you guys mad about? Bye. None of that. Oh, fuck these guys. Monkey man. Play as Kyle Katarn, you do for the first four levels, and then after that you switch to Mara Jade. Monkey man, fuck you. Used to, I know this is vanilla now, but I am not used to this narrow FOV. And of course it's pistols only, so, you know, big time fun. I didn't point out in my last playthrough, but Pixel pointed this out in his playthrough. This is obviously like a market area. And you can't really hear it with Rise of the Triad music blasting, but there's this ambient sound of it being like a bustling, you know, business area. Like, you can hear people. Where's the people? I mean, besides the one I'm shooting. Sucked. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. okay there, big guy? That's the one. Okay. Any monkeys below me? Oh yeah, I seen one. I sent you. Not this round, but for some reason Streamlabs isn't working. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. Also, what's up, Pix? We was just talking about you. Sort of. Although, ironically, it is significantly lower than, Jedi Knight by this point. Yeah, I was just talking about the I'll call it the Market District. About how there's, like, this ambient noise of all this hustle and bustle going on, but there's just a bunch of dickheads with rifles. Like, literally no market business going on whatsoever. It's like, I've always noticed it, but I've never really pointed it out. And I'm pretty sure you pointed it out in your run. Also, fun fact. Force pull works through windows. It's all of them. Oh my God! that they don't pick it up from 4 feet away. Yeah, but in this game, they actually come after you and try to punch you. Some of them do, not all of them. Oh, I shouldn't have picked that up. Hey! Monkey man! Dark Trooper. And it's AT-88's head. How'd this dude get this stuff? Why does he think those few things are not worth displaying, let alone this amount of security, right? Like, if you're gonna have a gallery with three things in it, granted these three things are probably extremely hard to come by. Like, you can have like one showroom that's got like the big pieces and then just a bunch of other little shit that's meaningless, like just to surround it. Like, yeah, there's a lot of things in this game that, literally just there for gaminess.
So much easy.
Where did he get trained knife gorillas? Dickhead. I figured you were there too. Leaving you with the work, Lurk. Have a good one. I gotta get through today, then I'm going hard on Mass Effect. Nice. Thank you for the good look and for the lurk. I'll certainly catch you later. This room, besides just modern art room, designed to vaguely resemble the Valley of the Jedi. Oh, that's health.
Don't need that.
Oh, he can jump. So can I. Oh, we are almost done with this section. And then it's on to Dromunkos, my favorite part of the game.
Oh boy, my favorite.
Dicey there. Who the cinnamon toast fuck? There. One last douche canoe with a rocket launcher. Let's blow up these ships so I can non-canonically make it out of here. I don't think it'll let me. Lame.
It's always nice to meet new people and make new enemies.
Alright. We're gonna go with protection. And jump and speed.
Mara, this is Mon Mothma. Go ahead.
I'm concerned about Kyle. Have you heard from him? He's been out of contact for quite some time now.
I understood he was on some sort of personal mission.
He was investigating a lead he had regarding the ruins of a Sith temple on Dromund Kaas. But I'm afraid something may have happened to him. I think I should check it out.
I can't afford to lose either of you. Do what you must, but keep in touch.
I'll contact you as soon as I know anything. Jade out. That looks like a good place to land.
It's
now to see if I can
time.
Find Kyle's shuttle. Although I'm not sure I like the look of that swamp.
It's time. Chick, how's it going? Come on. There we go. And that wasn't even a secret area. Got to the part of the game that I absolutely hate, but I did mod it so I can use pistols, so that's a plus. Yeah, every other gun normally just does this. Oh, it's a very weird effect to be stuck on the end of my pistol. So, you know. Pain begins. Ow. I was granted allowances, so I can use cheats to regain ammo. In retrospect, I probably should have just made it so that the ammo is infinite, but whatever. Secret of 8. Oof. These pretty Salamiris keep knocking at my force powers. Swamp Papa! or swappers. Seen you. Where'd you go? Where's this go? So this is probably the... I might miss like one secret on this level because I don't think I know where they all are. Ah! Stop doing that. Shuttle's still here. Tried to shock me. Actually, you know what? We haven't started fighting Vornskers yet, but I gotta admit, this is going at a significantly quicker rate than it would normally. Alright. Time to find out if Dark Mara is programmed to deflect lasers.
Oh,
She is not. You bitch. That was surprisingly easy. Actually, I think I knew that Darkmar wasn't gonna collect lasers, because the last time I did this, I had a shotgun. Out of 8. Better be some more up ahead. Oh, there's one. Probably the last one up there. That's the last secret. Nice. Although I have already had to put in the weapon sheet for the first time. Let's see. I guess absorb. 2-1, 2-1. So I only need 6 more stars to fill out the rest of my powers. Let me just check my phone real quick, because I just got a message. Nothing important. Nothing important. It was the work phone, so I kind of had to check it. Hornskers. Jedi statues that I cannot fight with a laser. I can punch them. Hopefully it doesn't take 192 punches like Jarek did in the last game. Why so many? Follow me in the water. Nothing up there. That was a trap. Ooh. Alright, we're just waiting for, for mana to refill. There we go. Was alive.
Uh-oh. Time to go.
Fuck off. Okay, let's go. Oh, I like the sound of that. The sound of them apples, man. Applesauce, bitch. Pupperino. That was a dick move. All right, I missed two secrets. Which means I've only missed two secrets the entire game.
Kyle, when you located the temple, why didn't you report in?
Because when I found the temple, I found a part of me which I couldn't deny. I found a greater source of power than I had ever known.
Here in these ruins?
Don't judge with your eyes, Mara. Reach out with the Force. Sense the power of the Sith around you. Accept it.
No! I sense only evil and death. Kyle, we have to get you away from here.
I have chosen my destiny, and it lies here. Because of our friendship, I offer you the chance to leave, but do not persist in pursuing me. If you do, I will not be responsible for the consequences.
Kyle, wait!
Oh, Hadouken to the face.
I don't like the look of this, but there's no other way.
Seeing and persuasion. So I missed two secrets, and I imagine that would help me fill out the rest of those, but I'm not really gonna need pull anymore.
Kyle? Where are you?
Mara!
I just refilled my ammo.
Mara! I knew you would make the right choice.
To the heart of the temple. Feel the power embrace you! As your Jedi powers fail you.
Kyle! He's gone insane.
Alright, well, this is it, folks. This is the last level. And so far, it's going incredibly smooth. Swim. You are not an adult, Mara.
Beware the ancient protectors, Mara. They are unkind to trespassers.
Thought I was gonna get him to get crushed. Ah, bunny nuts. Get off of this. Get off! Thank you. enemies! First run, first death of the run tonight. Just wait for mana to refill because fuck Sith zombies, apparently. This also works. From to the other side. Is that the one? That's the one. I love how they just fall apart. Secrets are here for. I've already got one. I already had it taped in. Maybe not. Alright, well that's one half of the level done. Cheeks. I really thought there was a thing down here. Oh god, I'm stuck. Eat shit! Sith zombie. Whoa. God damn it. Jump in the water and fight it. There we go. Shit. Come on. Okay, so the place is just crawling with them now. Good to know. Yeah. That could have gone so bad. I should also probably add that to the rules. Was discussed between me and Pix. Pix and I? I don't know. There's no ammo on these levels, and I'm only allowed to use the pistol. So, I am allowed to use the cheat. Although, realistically, next time I do this, if I ever do this again, I'll just make it infinite ammo. Okay, this part's gonna suck. Maybe I can get them to hurt each other. Protection is not as OP in this game. Thank you. A short break. So I'm not 100% sure I'm even doing damage to these guys. I'm trying to multitask. I'm trying to send a message to the issuer of the challenge, as well as hold down the punch button while he's trapped in a corner. So I may have started punching the wall there for a minute. I don't think these guys are phased by punches. And whether they block it with their saber or not, my blaster shots just ricochet off. Now here's the thing, I need to kill these two. have any force powers that can be weaponized. I'm not allowed to use weaponized force powers. Attack each other. But then once one of them dies, still gotta deal with the other. Each other, but I have to kill both of these, because then Kyle spawns and I gotta fight Kyle for a little bit, and then I go on with the rest of the level. This has been like 5 minutes like this, dude. I put on invincibility because I'm like, is this even possible? And like, you're not even blocking it. They just deflect it automatically. Sure, he killed his friend, but now I have to kill him. I have to use the lightsaber. There's no other way around it. I have no powers that can be used in this situation. And I can't just change the mod, because then I gotta start the whole game over. You can't load a level with a, you can't load a save point after you've changed resource packs. It does not like that. This is either the run ends here, or I take out the lightsaber to kill two enemies. Just these two. Two enemies. That is some bullshit. Special allowance? Does that mean lightsaber allowed? Yeah, we're already well into bullshit territory. You get the blaster, you dickhead. I can get- oh, come on. That's gonna take so long. You saw how long it took when they were both standing there right in my face whacking me when I had invincibility on. That's gonna take forever. No. It's done. Thank you. this part. Alrighty. Here we go. You're gonna like immediately end when you get to Kyle again. You put the saber away and it ends. But does it end if you switch to pistol? No, it has to be fists. Most of the enemies on this level aren't even up-rezzed by the mod. It's like nobody's gonna get this far. Nobody likes this section anyway. Monsters aren't up-rezzed. Warnskers aren't up-rezzed. They did the Swamp Wampa, but that's about it. Wampa! That actually made me jump. Sword over the head. Which one goes with that guy? We've got sword behind the back and sword over the head. God damn it. Ooh. a hell of a fucking drop. Yeah, that the one made me jump.
If you choose to continue, your Jedi powers will fail you, and you will walk alone.
Bye-bye, bridge. Super slow elevator time.
I should congratulate you. Reaching the heart of the temple is not an easy journey. By finding me, you have chosen your destiny. You have traveled far. Take the final step on the path that lies before you. Join me, and together we will restore the Sith to its former glory.
No,
he's
that
gone.
Will never happen. I will kill you if I must, but I sense that you will not make that necessary.
There is no conflict, only resolve. The path of your destiny is now set, and you have but two choices. Cross the bridge before you and join me, or maintain your pitiful faith in the Force by stepping off into oblivion and death.
Where'd you go? Oh, he's like all the way down there.
I know your intentions are to save me, Mara, but it's far too late now.
Darkblader, thank you for the raid. I'm just gonna dump the rest of my ammo into this guy and call it a game, because this is the last part. How's everybody doing? Oh, you wanna like do something? Besides just run around and get shot? Good, good. Everything's good here as well. Good to hear you're doing good. What were you playing? I mean, I assume Rocket League, but there's a chance of something else. Oh, putting the pistol away? Yeah, you just have to equip your, you just have to equip your fists, that's all. I'm like 99% sure this guy doesn't die. You just have to... You have to do the pacifist thing like it has on the tapestry. Rocket League, nice. How was it? Did you win any games today? Yeah, stand right there. That's perfect. Oh, no, don't move. Don't move. I'm gonna see the game shit itself because you shot him to death. That would be great. But I think the last time I played this, I did the same exact thing but with the shotgun, and just nothing happened. That's it, I guess.
You are foolish, and for that, you will die!
It's a decent session, still trying to get back my form after taking 2 days off.
Can't! No! I won't this. This is not the way.
You can't say you just can't do it after you shoot him 1,000 times. Yep.
I can't kill
him. Ain't no rest if you want to hit the top. Yeah, man. And you are really good at that game.
Trust in your feelings.
Oh, here we go. Super lame cutscene.
I was deluded too easily. I thought I could control the power. Instead, I lost myself to it. I have failed.
You haven't failed, Kyle.
So now I suppose you're the teacher and I'm the student.
You should be so lucky. Come on, let's go home.
I'll still never get over the fact that even without mods, the cutscene graphics are so much worse than the in-game graphics. Yeah, he kind of failed. Yeah, he kind of did. Well, that's Mysteries of the Sith. Almost pistols only. Almost. There's two dickheads that I could only fight with a lightsaber. God damn it. Mara punched a Rancor to death. A Rancor. And she couldn't punch a freaking statue? What is that bullshit? What the cinnamon toast fuck is this? But, yeah. Only, roughly half the amount of deaths that I had in my previous run of Dark Forces. So, you only had to cold clock 2 last time, didn't you? Yeah. It was No, it was Jarek and Saris. I beat everybody else with the pistol. The only other one that was an exception to that was the AT-ST, and technically I didn't kill the AT-ST. A couple of stormtroopers with rocket launchers did. It took them a half hour, but they did it. Jesus. But that's why it's pistols and fists only. And there was actually there was a couple Kel Dragons that I killed with fists in Jedi Knight as well. But I didn't really have to kill them, I just wanted to. It's not a shit game. It's just not as good as Dark Forces 2, that's all. Oh, man. I'm surprised, like... So, with Jedi Knight, the difficulty definitely drops off halfway through the game. When you get pull, first of all, that's a big one. Then once you get your light side abilities, assuming you stayed only with light side powers, you get protection, and it's like you become unstoppable. I had so little trouble in the second half of Jedi Knight. It was just the boss battles that were really a problem. But overall, way harder. Droman Koss is usually the hardest part of this game, and I didn't die until the very last level. In fact, I did 5 levels tonight. There was the 2 with the pirates, and then the 1, or the 3 with Droman Koss. I didn't die until the very last level tonight. So that's saying something. And alright, it's a little shit. But it's just esoteric and obtuse in terms of level design and puzzle design. It's not your typical run and gun. I did not cheese Darkmar. She's not programmed to deflect lasers. So I just shot her. But yeah. Plus this game is actually designed kind of like Outcast. It's kind of like Outcast, where it's designed around you having force abilities, so the levels, it's required to have force abilities to beat this game. And something I've actually considered, I don't know if I'll do it right away, but something I have considered is a Jedi Knight run with no Force powers. Because it's theoretically possible. It's probably going to be hard as balls, but Outcast Pistol only run when Civvy? Never. I like Outcast, but fuck that. That game's designed for you to have a lightsaber from level 1, and you don't get it to like level 5. But I may do Jedi Knight with no Force powers. That may be my next challenge. Unfortunately, you can't do Mysteries of the Sith that way, but we'll just have to see. But that's it, folks. That's done. Pistol only runs are not entirely possible, but not entirely impossible either. So what I think I'm going to do, absolute minimum lightsaber kills, Outcast run when Civvy. Probably never. You're going to take the most fun part of that game out of it for me. That game, like, the shooting in that game is so bad. Like, so, so bad. And it makes up for it because the lightsaber is so much goddamn fun. Especially when you turn on saber realistic combat and you don't even swing it, you just kind of like walk up to somebody and your model cuts through them and they just get hacked into bits. Best part of the game. Best part of the game. Okay. Okay. That is a very, very close call there, because watching a Dark Jedi jump off a ledge that's maybe like 10 feet and then fall to his death is also pretty entertaining, not gonna lie. But even still, you can't deny the saber combat is what really sells that game. But in any case, I'm gonna do a raid on a smaller streamer who is playing some Banjo-Kazooie right now. Maximum Jedi accent. Keep it up and we'll make a new role in the Discord and give you the Randy role. Because that's what he does. If you've ever been in his Discord server, if anybody puts any kind of comment that's like, insert game here when Civvy, you automatically get the Randy role in Discord, which is like a shame role. But yeah, we're gonna go raid Tater. He's kinda new to all this. He's playing some Banjo-Kazooie. Let's go potate. But thanks again, everybody. It's been a lot of fun. More fun than I expected it to be, because this game is fucking brutalizing at times, but we got through it. Only 48 deaths, too, so. But, until next time, I'll probably be back on my normal, I don't want to say schedule, but, to-do list. So I do have a few games lined up that I want to start up. And, yeah, we'll just have to go back to business as usual, see what happens. But I will see you all in the next stream. Let's go say what.